Woods, Kofi Kingston, Big E, out of the pod, and here they come. Here come New Day, going right after Titus. Primetime players in Cesaro and Kidd.
Luck of the draw. Luck of the draw, that's what it is. New Day is very lucky today. They also gambled on American Pharoah last two races.
Is that right? Well, here's what the universe thinks of them and their luck.
Oh, look at this.
We got a scrum going. This looks like what the Harlequins are going to be doing in Bermuda this weekend.
Primetime players in Cesaro and Kidd. And they give themselves the numbers game.
Uh-oh.
Team up momentarily against the three members of the New Day.
And it looks like Cesaro has had about enough of this.